Something is not right. We haven't seen a single pony flying. Except the royal family. Izzy, are you listening?
This isn't dungeon-y at all.
Hey! I'm sorry you two got thrown in here, but I have to talk to you.
Princess? Your majesticness, your graceful highness.
Zip, just call me Zip.
Okay, Zip, I'm Sunny, and this is my friend.
Izzy Moonbow.
They ruin everything.
This just in, Queen Haven has been arrested for being a phony pony full of baloney.
No comment, and no photos. Okay, one photo.
Any pony care to explain?
We had to get the crystal. Look. Oh, no, 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 no. It's not here.
Seriously?
On the bright side, we had so much fun losing it.
142 questions for a unicorn. Question number one, where do you live?
Bridalwood.
I knew it. Do unicorns really live in trees? Do they eat pizza? If so, what toppings do they like? If not, why not? Can you actually fry pony brains with a single horn zap? Can you make this float?
No, but I can do this.
I have to admit, a unicorn forest does sound kind of magical. Or not.
Come on! My house isn't far from here! Well, here we are, guys. The Villa Izzy.
Wow. Did you make all of this?
Yep, unicycling. Isn't it funky?
It is gorgeous.
I also make friendship bracelets.
Oh, cool.
Wait, wait, watch this. Hold everything. Ah, I've never gotten to use it with actual friends. Ta-da.